Good evening. We have women here from across Bucks County, from Philadelphia. Women who are Ashkenazi, women who are Sephardic. We have American women, we have Russian women, we have Israeli women, and an English woman. Two. Okay. We've all come here tonight united as one people for one purpose. I want to thank our host, the Bensalem School Board, the mayor, and the township for allowing us to use this facility. I want to thank the many volunteers and staff who spent so many hours to make this beautiful event. And I want to thank our sponsors and suppliers for all their help. For many Jews, this will be the first time in their life that they keep a Shabbos. For those who do keep Shabbos, it's a chance to reignite an appreciation for the great gift that God gave us thousands of years ago. I wish you all well. Thank you for coming. And have a good Shabbos.
Drum roll, please. It's time to begin the holiday. Step number one is to empty your bowls. You have bowls in front of you filled with seven ingredients. There are always seven ingredients corresponding to Shabbos to make a traditional challah. Take the clear egg that has the sugar and the yeast and pour it into the bowl.
Thank you. I'm just going to review the translation of the prayer. May you review your will, Hashem, our God, of our forefathers, that in the honor of the mitzvah of taking of the challah, that this person should have a full, speedy recovery.
Amen. I'm going to read the prayer and pause, and you can insert names of people that you want Hashem to remember that for children, and then I'll continue and end the prayer.
יהי רצון מלפניך, אדוני אלוהינו ואלוהי אבותינו, שבזכות מצווה חלה זו תזכה לזרע חיה וקיימה.
May it be your will, Hashem, our God of our forefathers, that in the honor of the mitzvah of taking challah, this couple should have offspring that live and survive.
Achenu kol beis Yisrael, hanisunim batzara uvashiga, ha'omtem lein bayam uvein bayavasha. Hamakom yirachem aleihem, yiltiyem yitzara lirbacha, uveyachela liora, umishivu lidu'ula. Hashla ba'agala uvizman kariv, v'nomar amin. In English, the translation, I'm not finished, I'll say amin. As for our brothers, the whole house of Israel, who are given over to trouble or captivity, whether they abide on the sea or the dry land. May all present have mercy upon them and bring them forth from trouble to enlargement, from darkness to light, and from subjection to redemption. Now speedily and at a near time, and let us say, Amen.
We are lighting a candle, and we think in mind all the tzaddikim, Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai, Rabbi Meir Baal HaNes, all our fathers and our mothers, Rachel Imenu, and we asking them to join us and ask Hashem for everything we ask Him that is not Hashem.
And his creator with your family. You'll study and you'll pray. Why not wait till after Shabbos so those nails won't run away? No, so throw away your hammer. There's nothing left to do. Go on home and find a gift that's waiting there for you. Yes, it's waiting there for you. Oh, it's time to say good Shabbos.
Under. And out of sixth grade,
is this your first?
first time at a Holivik?
Yes.
Did you enjoy it?
Yes.
It was really fun.
Yes.
What was your favorite part?
The dancing and the braiding. The braiding and pretend and kneading the dough.
Oh yeah, and the dancing.
And the braiding.
Yeah. Will you tell your friends about this for next year?
Definitely. Yeah. It was so much fun. I made so much memories.
Are you going to come back next year?
Yeah. If I can, yes.
Thank you.
What would you tell your friends considering the challah bake in year 2018?
They should definitely be here. It's a wonderful event. We all get to be together. Why not braid challahs with friends? It's fantastic.
Thank you. And what would you say is the highlight of the challah bake?
This year was because I brought my 3 daughters, and that was really special.
Wow, and that's going viral. Okay, Denise.
Yeah.
So this is your, what number challah bake is this for you?
My 3rd challah bake.
And which one would you say was the best?
This one.
Good answer. What would you say is the highlight of the challah bake in Ben Salem?
Just being around everybody, the love of all the women.
Great, thank you so much. Come back next year.
I will.
How did you first hear about the challah bake?
I saw a sign at school and I got really interested in it and I just decided to try it out.
Jesse is actually a student at the Ben Salem High School where we host this challah bake. You're a senior this year, correct? Wherever you are next year, will you be trying to make the challah bake?
Definitely.
We wish you an amazing year in college next year. Thank you.
Thank you.